Hey guys, so this is my hair journey. I transitioned from 2003 to 2006, but I'm gonna start off here with 2005 when I had kinky twists. And skip, because I can't find any pictures, to 2008. Here my hair is just straightened, sprayed out, wash and go. And I kept doing that for a while. You see the damage on the left side of the picture? Really bad. You can really see it in this one. So, I got sick and tired of it one day. Here's my before picture. Check out that big chop. I wasn't really feeling it, but I got used to it. Yeah, I cut my hair so I wouldn't have to do it. Still have to do someone else's. It was growing in, but I decided I want to keep cutting it. And cutting it. And cutting it. In about December 2010, I decided I'm gonna, you know, let it grow out. And I got some braids to help it. It was growing in nicely too. Had some issues at the gym one day. And then I decided to get a weave. And another weave. And another weave. And when I took it out, I straightened it. And guess what that did to my hair? Fried. So much heat damage. Mostly to the front, though. So the front broke off, and that's why I constantly have headbands on the front. You see, it was just really short, and it did not curl. My hair was going through some things. But I was working it out, trying to get it to where it needed to be. But you know, twisting up the front was just irritating me. Tried protective styles. Had fun with it, but I just couldn't take it anymore. So, July 3rd, cut it all off. Here we go again. Thanks for watching, guys. If you like, please subscribe and give me a thumbs up. Okay, bye.